Hi, I'm Baptist Archbishop Walter Dixon of Atlanta, Georgia, of United States of America. And I am providing this prayer for the family and loved ones of the Goodyear Blimp pilot by the name of Michael that caught fire and crashed in Germany. This occurred on Sunday, June the 12th, 2011. And even though we are in different countries and thousands of miles apart from one another, I truly believe in our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and in believing in the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. I truly believe in the words that for those whom of us are Christians, that we all are brothers and sisters in Christ. May we pray. God of eternity, life is precious to each one of us, and even though we want to say no to death, Father, we see death as the dark, mysterious enemy that destroys the good that you have created. Help the loved ones, O Heavenly Fathers and family of our beloved brother Michael, to see death as you see it. Not the end, but the beginning. Not a wall, but a doorway. Not a dark road, but a path that leads to eternal light and life. And oh, merciful Father, we will miss our brother in Christ, Michael. But we thank you, Lord, for the memory. May our minds and heart be filled with the wonderful recollection of his past. Help us, Lord, through our sadness to wear a smile as the passing of times wipe our tears away, Father. See, O Heavenly Father, we have learned that time can be a great physician when it heals the void that we now feel. And every life is a gift from you, dear Father. Oh, merciful Father, thank you for sharing the life of our brother Michael with us. Lord, help make his family an instrument of your peace. Where there is hatred, let them sow love. Where there is injury, place in their heart pardon, O Father. Where there is doubt, let them have hope. Where there is darkness, oh Father, let them see light. Where there is sadness, let them have joy. Oh Lord, grant that they will be consoled by their family, friends, and loved ones. That they may be understood as to understand. To be loved as to love, O Father. For it is pardoning that we are pardoned. It is in dying that we are born to eternal life. O merciful Father, in your Son, Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Amen.